Assalamu alaikum, Ramadan Mubarak. We want to show our appreciation and our love for you, Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan, on your birth anniversary of your dedication of over 64 years of your life for the resurrection of the black man and woman in America and oppressed people all around the world. We're going out in the field to deliver the word to the people, something that we here in Mecca have done over the past 6 years on your birth anniversary. We want you to know and the world to know that we are right.